Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Mr. Tom Teaches Again. I'm Mr. Tom. You might recall that last time we were together, we worked on shortcuts for subtracting with a hundreds chart. The link is in the description below. This week, we're going to try something new. We're going to try adding two-digit numbers on a hundreds chart. Before we get started, if you like the video, remember to give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please remember to subscribe. So, let's get started. So the first thing we need to ask ourselves is, what is a hundreds chart? Well, it's a box. And it's divided into 100 little boxes, numbered from 1 to 100. The next thing to remember is that when we are adding, we always either move to the right or down. So today, we're adding two-digit numbers. Let's add this number sentence. 48 plus 26 equals blank. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to find 48 on our hundreds chart. Now, if you remember a couple lessons ago, we talked about adding tens on a hundreds chart. Remember, when we add a 10, we just drop down to the block below. So we're adding 26 to 48. Let's take a look at the number 26. 26 is 20 plus 6. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to add 20 to 48. Find 48 and drop down two blocks. 10, 20. Now we're on 68. Ooh. Now we still have 6 to add. So let's add our 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We land on 74. 48 plus 26 equals 74. So let's review. Remember, whenever we add on a hundreds chart, we always move to the right or down. So our number sentence was 48 plus 26 equals blank. We found 48 on our hundreds chart. Then we took a look at 26. 26 is 20 plus 6. We're going to drop down 20 on our hundreds chart. To do that, we just move two blocks directly below. 10, 20. And then we count on 6 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We used our shortcut for adding tens.
Wow.
48 plus 26 equals 74. Well, there you have it. Adding two-digit numbers is pretty easy as long as you follow our shortcut for adding tens. Thank you for being here. Come back next time when we talk about subtracting two-digit numbers. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and be sure to subscribe to the channel. I look forward to seeing you again. And remember, it never hurts to be nice.